In this video, they're going to solve problems on unit digit, right? So they give it a number, right, with some power, we should find the unit digit. Here, they gain 2 power 337, 3 power 986, 3 power 777. So before that, we'll find the unit digit for different numbers, okay? How to calculate 2 power 1. 2 power 1 is 2. 2 power 2, 4. 3, 8. 2 power 4, 16, so 6. Then 2 power 5, 6 into 2, 12, 2. Right? Again 4, 8, 6. So the power cycle, 2, 4, 8, 6 per 2. Okay? Then for 3, 3, 3, 9, 7, 1. Again 3, 9, 7. Power cycle of 4. Okay? Next term, 4. Power cycle of 2, where 4 and 6 comes. 4 power any odd number, 4. 4 power even number, 6. 5 power anything is 5. 6 power anything is 6. 7 power 1 is 7. 7 square, 49. 9. 9 7 star, 3. 63 and 1. 7931. 8, 4, 2 and 6. 9 power odd number 9, even number 1. So now we can find the unit digit of any value. Here for example, 2 power 337, right? So 2 for 2, power cycle of 4. We have to divide the last 2 digits by 4 so that we will get the remainder. Based on the remainder, we can find the unit digit. So 37 by 4, remainder is 1. So 2 power 1 is 2. Next 3. 3 power cycle of 4. So 86. 86 by 4 remainder is 2. So 3 power 2, which is 9. Next 8 power 777. Power cycle of 4. 8, 4, 2, 6. Right? So 77 divided by 4, remainder is 1. 76 plus 1. So 8 power 1 is 8. Clear? So this is unit digit. Hey, what is the unit digit of the expression 2 power 3, 3 power 4, 4 power 5, 5 power 6, 6 power 7? Okay, this is the question. So 2 power 3 is 8. 8 power 4. 8 power 4 is 6. Right? 8 power 4. 8 are 64, 4 8 are 32, 2 8 are 6. So 6, right? So 6 power 5. 6 power anything is 6 only. So after this, we don't need to calculate. 6 power anything is 6. So answer is 6. Okay? Right. What is the unit digit of this series? Okay? 1 factorial plus 2 factorial plus and so on, 100 factorial. 1 factorial, 2 factorial, 3 factorial and so on, 99 factorial and 100 factorial. What is the unit digit? Okay? So 1 factorial is 1, 2 factorial 2, 3 factorial 6, 4 factorial 24, 5 factorial 120, 6 factorial 720. We should find the unit digit, right? So after 120, for other factorial values, the unit digit is 0. So, we don't need to calculate after 5 factorial. We have to calculate till 4 factorial. 1 plus 2 plus 6 plus 24, 33. So, the unit digit is 3. Yes. The same question they ask in different ways. What is the remainder of this series if it is divided by 5? Right? What is the remainder if this whole series is divided by 5? Okay. So that all same. After 5 factorial, all factorial values have 5 in it. So again we have to take 1, 2, 3, 4 factorial. 33, 33 by 5, remainder is 3. Clear? First question, what is the unit digit of this series? Unit digit 1, 2, 6, 24, 120. So after 120, if you multiply with any number, the unit digit will be 0. So we are calculating first 4 factorial, sorry, 4 values, which is 33. So unit digit is 3.